Hey everybody, Savage Jade here. Today we're going to do Through a Mirror Darkly. I've already done this one. Remember I told you that some of my recordings got messed up, so this is just going to be on elite difficulty. And so I'm going to talk to this guy and get my mirror. I have to get it out of my inventory. Find it. No, my inventory is kind of full. Let's put it here. We're gonna use the mirror.
Within the glass of the small mirror, you see a strange, shadowy reflection of the room around you. Then, suddenly, you are pulled into the Shadowfell, and the reflection becomes reality.
Okay, and then on this, I hear fighting. On this map here, right here in this area is going to be one of the... We need four dark orbs and four light orbs. And the dark orb is going to be right in here, so we need to get there. Light orbs here. Dark orb is up here. So let's see what we can do about getting them. Fights. Let's see what we can do about getting them without killing our people. Aaron's dead. Albus, how about Raisin? Raise Natasha. Albus says nah.
Nearby shadow orb resonates with magic. You should gather any more you find.
I keep falling off the box. Here, thank you for coming down here, Shadow, because I couldn't get up there and reach you. Oh, there's a guy right here.
A barrier of magical shadows blocks this doorway. There has to be another way around it.
Go through here to the other side. And then if we go through this doorway, there should be a light.
An aura of magic emanates from the light orb. You should gather any more you find.
He just called me an ignorant clod. If we go this way, keep going straight up. North.
This door has been blocked off. You will have to find another way around. The door here has been sealed off with bricks. There must be another path.
Got the Maybe, maybe not. Let's go and see if we can get there. No. We're gonna have to go around. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I want to do a search. And do a search again. Okay, I saw a search. Where? The door. I don't see it. We're stuck here. We might have to go around the other way. Or let's do this.
You've stumbled across a group of trained howlers obediently following the orders of their Shadar Kai master.
I think we might be in a pen and stuck in a pen. No, we're not. Look. Oh, and I see a chest. We got nothing. Let's see if we can get out of here. Let's try again. Okay, through this one should be the dark orb. Every time we go through the mirror, we seem to lose buffs. Here, dark orb. Thank you. go this way. Straight down this hallway. Should be a light one. Injured. Anybody else injured? We'll do a group heal. Oh, that's a good guy. You guys want to come to the other side with me? Right. Now we need to find the stairs going up. Let's go back this way. Wow, that was a nice shot. Those stairs. I think on the map, it's these stairs I want. Here we go. Okay, on this floor, there are two more of each type again. Let's see. One's gonna be here. We're gonna go get that one right now. And then a light one here, a dark one here, and a dark one way over there.
shade appears from out of the darkness. She seems to have been expecting you.
I guess I should have killed those things. Here's the shade. Get away from her. She's deadly. You're not paying attention to me. Friends are deadly too. There she is.
Before you can deliver the final blow, Aurelais deliberately falls on her dagger. The assassin was too proud to accept defeat by one such as you.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot these guys were here. This one, and we're gonna try this. Is he on this side or? Oh, he must be on the other side. We're not gonna. Oops. He must be on this side. Oh crap! Did I screw it up? Let's go through this way then. Now I have to find my way back to the stairs. All right, don't ever do that. Oh, collectible. No, that's a book. There are two orders left. There are four total. So I want to go back to these stairs. That's not it. What? Oh, maybe I was too close to the door on the other side. So when I switched to the light side in that room, and I got locked out, or thought I was, there's supposed to be a beholder, and I just didn't see him. Okay, so it's supposed to be in here.
Place the light orbs on their pedestals to grant further access to the Nexus.
Danger, danger. I didn't warn you guys. Danger, danger. Did I not get it? 12 is a critical failure. Holy moly. To the dark side.
Now that you have all of the shadow orbs, place them on their pedestals to grant further access to the Nexus.
Going back to the light side and heading to the stairwell. Back to the dark side. Oh, you good guys. Oh, I think I'm in the wrong area. Let's go back to the lights arc. Where am I going? Ah! Oh. These guys want to fight. I'll let them. They get themselves killed, I'll blame it on them.
You take a quick glimpse into your mirror. A bridge of solid darkness has formed inside the Shadowfell, spanning the gap. These light pedestals are dormant, but still radiate a subtle magical aura. No doubt, they are the barrier of light disappears,
right,
allowing you to proceed.
Poor Natasha's almost out of spell points. Hello, Tivris.
Well played. The Shade applauds.
You've certainly done a better job of damaging my operation than this fool of a cat burglar. I shall force him to watch as I destroy you.
That's so nice.
Tiverus laughs as he draws a protective
just
spell
as
around
I was himself. Doing my epic moment.
Simpletons. My sorcery allows me to exist in both light and shadow at once. I can easily deal with you and continue to maintain the Shadowfell Nexus at the same time.
Was I interrupted? I think I was. Keep getting interrupted. Leave me alone. This fight will never be over if I keep getting interrupted.
Over Orophon. Orophon quickly mutters a mystic phrase over the scroll, destroying the connection between the old stone hall and the Shadowfell.
Okay. What happens now? Get rid of the scroll. Alright, we're gonna check what's in the chest, and, tomorrow, I'm going to do the level 15 quest. Start those. That would be the Disciples of Shards, the first one in there. Let me start again. There's another saga that I was talking to Zazzo, and he goes, no, there are two sagas that you haven't done yet. Hunt Silvers and Perils of Cormyr. I thought there was only one. So I have to go back and do the level 15 quest that I skipped in the Perils of Cormyr. So that's Disciples of Shar, Escape Plan, and Shadow of a Doubt. So I'm going to start with Disciples of Shar tomorrow. And luckily, most of the ones of Perils of Cormyr are overlapped with Hunt Silvers. There are just five that don't overlap with Hunt Silvers. So... heroic deeds. So I hope to see you tomorrow, and I will do Disciples of Shar. It's level 15, I'm 20, so even on elite, shouldn't be too bad. So hope to see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.